and get it.
Go up and get it.
Okay, now, the third part of this thing, think of it in parts and pieces as we put this together. The third route that I want to talk to you about is an X comeback. All right, still working the X comeback, but now we're going to throw what we call our money concept or our post corner concept, outside receiver post, inside receiver running the corner route, still got the cob route over here. Now, so for us, what we call it is X comeback, and then this concept, just put a name to it.
Money.
We call it money. I've been at a school that we ran for the first time against Iowa 1 year, and we call it Hawkeye forever. You know, so it's whatever you choose to name it. Okay, same protection thought. Okay, both backs going strong. Now, no tight end backside. So what we know the quarterback knows now, I've got to worry about, I've got that potential on the backside, but if four comes, I've got to take care of him. All right? X is still running his comeback, okay? But the bottom line is, what we really like to get is the money side, okay? And for us, as you read that, so you see it says CYFT. X, does X ever get the ball on X comeback money? Yeah, I'm not going to tell you. He's not going to. But really, our focus now is to bring it back front side, off our run action. He's on the back side. We still have a 4X. He's still running the cop back there. If we didn't like this, or if we had an off corner with nothing, you know, underneath, that guy's playing off 10, 12 yards, and we're just going to be able to play catch out there, we're going to take that. Never be afraid of, you know, I had somebody tell me all the time, never be embarrassed by small profits just because you're going to take the 12-yard versus the 30-yard route or a 15-yard gain over there in this case. Don't worry about it. Remember now, cob route still converts. Okay? It says big under here, but it's not.
Cut and paste and forgot to take the dig off of that. So it's not a dig route backside. And you'll see later on where the dig does come in.
But that's X comeback with the money on the front side. Now,
show me how you time up these routes, because we've tried to run that this year and we didn't have really
lovely. Here's the thing on the outside. He's running what we call a take post. He's trying to take that guy out of there. So, dude, is it seven steps? Is it five? It's not that. It's step on his toes and cross his nose. Take him out of there. Take the deep defender away. What we're telling this guy is he is 10 to 12, he's 10 to 12, depending on how speed work, 10 to 12 yards, stick, and he's coming behind. So the post is over the top. When? Always. The flag route is underneath or behind that thing. When? Every time. Alright, so as we come off, we need to be feeling this too. He should go post over the top, flag underneath, read the defender over the number two receiver. If the deep defender over the number two receiver does anything to sit down on him, take the throw over the top. Okay? If he settles on him, take the throw over the top. If he doesn't, alright, then we're going to be able to take that defender out of there and throw the flag out to the open space. Okay? So he's going to come under. We still got to check. We fire tailback, which is considered, you know, on this play, and we're going to check out here in the flat. If we don't take the take route, if that does not come open, now we're going to read the flag to flat off of the flat defender. Okay, so hey, sits on the flag, take the shot. Shot's not there, now flag route, flat route, throw it off high low off the flat defender.
Okay.
Now that concept, again, one of the things I think that we do a really good job of is we keep, we have route concepts that move from protection to protection. Okay, is this the best protection this week for us? Yeah, it is. Boom, this is what we're going to use about it. Maybe, hey, we want to drop back and throw that concept. It's a concept, this is a really fun concept against a four cross team. Okay, for me, I love it versus a quarter has team or an all quarters team. Mm-hmm. This thing is, you'll get shots over the top, you know, because this guy's going to already play a little bit lower. He's going to settle on that thing, settle on tight end, and you're going to have an opportunity to get over the top of it because they'll jump it. Or they might try to combo it off, but you got to get a feel for it. But, you know, this was a play. One place, Iowa, the other team that we used to just kill with this thing, and for years and years and years, Washington State, where they play the quarters coverage, money concept's a good concept against those guys.
Okay.
So just a thought in your process, just so you can see it.
We got beat by that route in the playoffs. We were running a quarters look, and Sherman Oaks, Notre Dame did that to us.
Uh-huh.
And that's exactly what they did. Our safety got tied up on flag route.
Yep. He focused on flag.
It was over the top, right?
Guy wins with inside leverage.
Yeah.
Gets inside leverage with him, and all of a sudden now his poor cat's chasing. Yeah. And he's got no help inside at all. So, the tough thing is you're not the first, and you won't be the last one that we would have.
We tried to turn the tables on it, but we just didn't have good luck timing enough for some whatever reason.
Yeah, it just didn't happen.
Yeah.
For us, it's been something that's been a really consistent route concept that we've had good success with.
Short of this here. I have one more I wanted to... Now, here we go. Okay. Going back.
Off corner, right?
Yeah.
Off and soft. Hey, take it. It's okay.
Hey, Coach, I think you hit that display button. I think you'll get rid of those numbers on the remote. Is there a display button or a counter?
Nah, but it's not killing me. Strong side, open up to the weak side. Here's the post over the out. Hits it a little bit. Reading this guy. He sits. He gets over the top. Amen. What's he got to watch for? He'll look for as you throw that, thing, don't take it all the way across the field. There are times where we're going to be able to run that post all the way across the field. The quarterback's got a lot of room to work. Quarterback here knows doesn't have a lot of room to work, and he's got to put that thing either on him tight, or he's got to let that thing kind of die in the hole like he did before that backside safety can be a part of it. Okay, now let's take a look at the read and see how we get the flag on this play. Now, so what we're looking for, what we should see is, on the flag concept out of this thing, then we should see that receiver take that corner out of there.
Sure.
Corner's going to go with him. We're going to run the flag off the second, and work it. It's up at the top. See that? Again, what are we telling him how deep? We're telling him, try to close on that thing, step on his toes. Now, that guy failed. There's a common sense rule. I think as the guy on the skinny closes, he gets to that 14, 15 yards, he needs to think, hey, I'm going to take him inside and go. But we're trying, in our mind, we're saying, hey, step on his toes. Use him up, step on his toes, and cross his nose. Okay, tight end does a pretty nice job here. Just pushing up the field, gets a nice stick move, and kind of flips that safety on. Now safety's got to try to roll and get back to it, and he's got no help.